Oberon Green Haze once traveled the lands, vanquishing great evil. But when last he returned, our great hero lost his taste for battle. When the dwarven invaders came, he would not fight. Oberon's blade became dull, his bowstring brittle, and he would not wake from his slumber. Around him grew this tree, swaddling him in its branches. Then the dreaming came.
Do not try to cross these blooms, Lord. You will need to find minions with a resistance to poison first. Only they can destroy this noxious flora.
Oberon gave form to his blackest dreams. They drove out the invaders.
Oberon. Catchy name. That elf is protected by a powerful shield master. The roots give it energy.
What? What is happening? The tree. I feel it quivering.
The shield is weakening. You must destroy the other root node, sire. No doubt the dwarf domain is bloated with the spoils of war. We must find a way through, Lord. Minions, we are in luck. They have resistance to the poisonous plants in Evernight. You must find their lair.
Green smell! Green smell! Boo!
Poison pods! Delicious, sautéed in a splash of demon's bile! Deadly, of course, so perhaps they'd be more useful for dispensing a touch of mass carnage!
Oh,
Get out!
Choose all!
Yeah!
master.
Ooh, an object. I like objects. For you. Viridian Caverns. The green minions must have made their home here. You must follow them, master.
Follow! Follow!
Being an observant lord, I'm sure you've noticed that our green friends are immune to all kinds of poisons. For me! This is green life force, sire. Use it to summon green minions to your side. They can also destroy the plants that produce these noxious fumes. Greens are also known for their poor hygiene. Look at this place. These poor creatures should have standards.
Yeah!
Ground. Treasure for you.
Greens to pick up the green hive. We will need it to summon more of them. Blitz! Blitz! Greens! Greens into those vile weeds, sire. They will clear them for you.
Hold me! Trace it!
Greens! Thank you. Greens! Greens. Skills. Greens! A wild troll! Quick, direct the crew.
Step it! Step it! Step it!
Master, your greens like a bit of discipline. When you place them on a guard marker, they will grow in power and become almost invisible to enemies. Well, apart from their permanent odor of rotting flesh and fish heads. Greens. Greens.
Reds! Browns!
Greens! Choose all!
Together, man.
Browns, reds, browns.
That's all. For the master. You. You choose all!
We, the lost children of the goddess, praise her. For she is mother to all races, but embraces the elves as her kindred.
Do not forsake us, Elf Mother!
That's mine! For you! Drowning your army is a waste. Sire, if only we had minions that could swim, or float, or not drown quite so fast.
Blues, swim like fishes.
Yeah. an object. I like objects. For you! Control more minions. Browns!
Reds!
Greens! Browns! You have found a new shield spell.
No, no.
The shield spell will help you, well, shield yourself from oncoming enemies. Drop!
Your fragile piece was shattered. Sword met axe, arrow met shield, as had done in the old wars.
It's got a bit of a kick.
Blues! Swim like fishes!
Has the goddess deserted us? Does she favor the dwarves? Can it be?
Yeah.
greens?